Don't speak to my insecurity. Speak to me in a place where I can secure my future. You know why God chose me to be Tiara's husband? Because I speak destiny into her. I speak purpose into her. The man made a woman, but I made this lady, oh God. I don't remind her that her daddy didn't want her. I don't remind her that she came from the hood. I speak to the TV host, oh God. I speak to the model in the mobile, oh God. I tell the truth about where she's going. Who you are. You are a queen. You will do this. I don't care what they said or what you said. You got power over the devil. Damn, I gotta get with some royal priest now. I thought I was gonna marry you, but I gotta get with a royal priest. She married for where she was going, not where she was at. Saying, if I'm married to my future, I'm making love with my destiny. And now I'm pregnant with purpose. And I got to have this baby, oh God. I got to have this baby. So if you can't help me deliver the baby, get out the womb.